UMHB's annual Professor of the Year Awards.
We wanted them off, but we can't read it.
Okay, I'm gonna start over.
Okay.
All right. Welcome to UMHB's annual Professor of the Year Awards. I'm your host, Jacqueline, and this is my co-host, Presley.
Hello. I'm sure y'all are very excited for this semester to come to an end because of Christmas break, and it's been a long year and everything. I know I'm super excited.
Here at UMHB, we have so many great professors. So this was a tough race between our top five nominees.
These professors were chosen on five different categories based on their overall teaching abilities. The votes were then tallied up, and the person with the most votes was the winner.
And the categories are attitude, friendliness,
communication,
grading points,
and overall teaching ability.
This year's fall 2015 nominees are Ted Babin for sociology,
John Mayfield for chemistry,
Susan Hutchinson, social work,
David Morgan, Christian studies,
and last but not least, Lisa Coppoletta. Good luck to all our nominees. And the winner is Lisa Coppoletta.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
I'm so mad.
Shout out to Baltimore Girl.
Does the Blunts expect?
Okay. Lisa graduated from Texas State University with a Master's of Arts in Speech Communication.
She is currently teaching at Austin Community College and here at UMHB. She lives in San Marcos, so props to her for driving all the way here for our class.
She is very active in her San Marcos community and also has her own YouTube channel called San Marcos News Live, which has over 200 subscribers.
It's been a bumpy road this semester between dentist appointments, flat tires, and that horrible Austin traffic, but Coppoletta pulled through with a smile on her face.
I personally love coming to class on Thursdays because she always puts a smile on everyone's face with her positive vibes, which makes these dreaded 2-hour and 50-minute classes well worth it.
That 15-minute break isn't so bad, though.
We would just like to say thank you for making our speech class one to remember.
And without further ado,
here is our homegirl, Lisa.
You gotta give a speech.
You guys are awesome.
Speech.
I'm speechless. You guys are awesome. This has been a wonderful, wonderful semester. Y'all are authentic. You're high energy. I'm never speechless, but I really am. That was very thoughtful what y'all did. That was very creative. I look forward to coming to this class every Thursday too. And each one of you is so unique. All of your speeches have been so special. And what I really like is how a lot of y'all have self-disclosed a lot of personal information, and you've explained to us how you've overcome obstacles or how family members have overcome obstacles. And I just love you guys. This is my last semester here, and I cherish every class I come. So God bless y'all. Thank you very much.
But they just don't stand a chance against Coppoletta. So
everyone have a safe Christmas break. We're looking forward to a great spring semester.
Oh, you guys are awesome.
Thank you very much. You guys are sweet.
That was very clever.
sitting